السلام على من اتبع الهدى. Peace and blessing be upon those who follow the straight path. I hear this question often on the internet. I see it in forums, online, on YouTube, and Facebook, and lots of places. And I wanted to give a brief introduction about it and a brief answer, praying to God that, you know, this will guide you and make you take the first wonderful step to change your life forever by the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Simply the question is, how can someone enter the Islam? How can anybody enter the Islam? Entering the Islam is extremely simple and easy and wonderful to do. All you have to do is say a wonderful statement and believing in it within your heart, and by coming out with your pure heart and clean intention to please God, once you say it and believe in it, you are a Muslim after that. This declaration of faith is simply what means, or what translates into, I bear witness that there is no deity or God worthy and deserve to be worshipped except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his last and final messenger. Let me say this statement and declaration to you in Arabic. I'll say it numerous times so you can repeat after me by the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I'll go a bit in depth in the meaning of it. And once you're done that, once you're done with that, then you are a Muslim and you are going to start a wonderful and a happy life by the power of God. The declaration in Arabic is Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Again, Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And what this means is, I testify and I bear witness and I believe that there is no God that deserves to be worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. And I bear witness and testify and believe that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his last and final messenger. Once you believe in that, you have to do all your acts of worship purely to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, with no partners and no equal. And you have to believe in all the orders that came from Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the last and final messenger. Follow that order and do it with an intention of pleasing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you are a Muslim after that. And you are ready to get deeper in religion, get deeper in faith, learn more, and move up in Islam, move higher in faith, so you can end up in paradise with all the prophets and messengers. As Muslim, let me tell you something. We as Muslim must believe in all prophets and messengers who came before Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As Muslim, we believe and love Jesus, peace be upon him, Moses, peace be upon him, Abraham, and all the other prophets and messengers. It is a mandatory thing to do in Islam, is to believe in all those prophets. Those prophets are brother. They're all brothers in prophecy. They're all messengers of Allah delivering the same message, which is worshipping God alone with no partners, no equal, and basically following all the commands that came from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the command came to the prophets in different nations, in different time. And the last one that came to humanity is Muhammad, peace be upon him. And it is mandatory for all human who came after the time of Muhammad, peace be upon him, to follow his orders and command, so they can become believers. And by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will be granted paradise and happiness for eternity. So I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide you toward the road to the right path. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help you get deeper in religion and faith and learn more about it. And I congratulate you from the bottom of my heart on the beautiful decision of becoming a Muslim that you just take. And if you are a sister or a brother in Islam, welcome. And now you are my brother or my sister in Islam, and alhamdulillah for that. That's a wonderful thing that you've done. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you paradise for it and grant you all the happiness that you deserve and want. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help you on this beautiful path. And now, just take it easy, relax, be thankful to Allah that He guided you toward this, and start learning and seeking knowledge so you can get stronger in faith and you can learn.